these streets with a strap in my hand. It's a youngster coming back, representing like this. And I just don't understand what type of life is this. Am I living in a motherfucking fantasy world? Or is it even a real world? I mean, I'm growing up in the varrio, running with these knuckleheads that just don't give a fuck and we're pretty down. Representing like this, they put the strap in my hand. They told me criminal point blast. Just don't hesitate to motherfucking do it. Gotta do to earn your rights in the motherfucking varrio. Live your life while you can till the day that you die. Now it's jumped into the clean guy. Never giving a fuck and he's putting it down. Rolling down the streets every single day with a motherfucking grenade in my motherfucking hand like it's a toy. Just don't understand. Pocket in these motherfucking drops. I guess I gotta motherfucking put it down like this. Am I sick in my mind like that? I just don't understand. Cause they talking all the shit like that. They talking on me and hating on me. They talking shit because I came in the game and now I'm dropping it like this. They talking about they wanna come and kill me. We'll come and try brutals. I don't give a fuck, I don't hesitate to lose. I got a strap in my hand, I'm ready for war. I guess I'm a motherfucking madman now, right? Am I motherfucking live my life right? Please tell me, am I doing this right? Am I living my life wrong? Please tell me if I am. I put the weapon to my motherfucking head. Put a motherfucking trigger. I guess I just don't give a fuck about my life. I'm just crazy in this life. I guess it's just a criminal mind that I got. I'm sick with it, dressed in motherfucking blue. And I'm rolling down the streets and these kids ran up to me. I didn't know, understand exactly what was going on. They asked me where I was from. I said, fuck that, home. I'm from the SUR-13, exactly what I told them. And then they said, fuck that, bitch. I'm a fucking jumpy ass. What did I do? I put my hand on the trigger and I blast them in the head. As the mothers cried and they just don't understand. This is how it goes down. Drive bys goes on every single day, even in a broad daylight, because it's do or die. But this is my life, my story about what I've been through growing up in the streets. Now days ain't the same. Just don't understand what type of life is this. Now we're in the 2000s. What type of motherfucking life is this that I'm living nowadays? I just don't understand. Well, tell me please, Lord, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to quit, keep living this life, or am I supposed to change? I just don't understand. I guess this is my life. Growing up in the streets, pecking at that motherfucking Quetti on my side with the blue rag hand. Just don't give a fuck as I ride and I dig for my motherfucking shit. Put the mind so sick in the game. Guess it's my time to put it down on your veins. Cause you fools just don't understand what this life's about. All my life growing up in the streets.